Should have probably come on here as soon as I got control. his channel back and explained, but it was just one of those things where I debated, I went back and forth as to whether or not I even wanted to do this again. And so yeah, it kind of took me a while to, I guess, convince myself to come back is the best way to say that. So that's what happened. Here I am. And yeah, hopefully I can get some decent content out for you all. Like I said, I still do not have access, and I'm just going to be honest, I'm not going to have access to Facebook because I'm just not in the mood to fool with it anymore. It's just, I don't know, it's not that important to me now. So whoever did it,